Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on whosoever recited Talbiya and assumed Ihram with head hair matted with resin or the like. Footnote: Talbiya, see Hadith number 1549. Narrated Salim's father, may Allah be pleased with him, I heard Allah's Messenger, peace be upon him, reciting Talbiya and assuming Ihram with his head hair matted together.